The month of October isn't just about tricks and treats. It's also about breast cancer awareness. The vice president of one student organization shares her reasons for leading the charge to support this cause. News reporter Sasha Bourne has more on the story.
Although spooky season is on everyone's brains, this student organization is making an effort to educate the LSU community. The Minority Women's Movement hosted an event to raise breast cancer awareness.
This virtual talk series featured a breast cancer survivor who spoke on why students should practice routine measures to stay informed about their bodies.
No, I take it personally because my mom is a breast cancer survivor. My aunt, unfortunately, did lose her battle with breast cancer. So it's even more important for me to, like, be checked, be familiar with your breasts. Like, you have to know, like, these things. You have to understand and be comfortable with your body at this point because, you know, you're stuck with it. So you might as well learn how to navigate it.
Because of COVID, the group wasn't able to have their event in person as they did previous years, but that didn't stop them from taking the initiative to advocate for an important cause. For Tiger TV News, I'm Sasha Bourne.
Update on the minorities movement and their efforts can be found on Instagram at LSU MWM.